Becky Gerritsen. I'm on my way to the February meeting of the Alabama State School Board, and the situation that I'm really concerned about today is our math standards. Every 6 years, the school board has to vote on new standards or to keep the current standards. Before we adopted Common Core, Alabama was ranked 25th in the nation in math. Well, we've had Common Core now for 6 years. The test results are in, the national tests that we use, and it shows that we have slipped from 25th place to 49th place. We know that these standards do not work. You can talk to parents across the state who are so frustrated. Their students are frustrated. They're having to fork out money for tutors, and those parents that cannot afford tutors, those students are falling even farther behind. So about a year ago, a committee was set up by the school board to review the standards and make changes to make them better. Well, we got a draft of those changes, and Eagle Forum sent them to a world-renowned mathematician, Dr. Milgram. He is a professor emeritus from Stanford University. He read through the standards, and he wrote back a 5-page letter of why these standards will not work. His recommendation was to abandon them. The last sentence in his letter says to please put these in the circular file. The circular file is your trash can. These standards are not going to work. And so Eagle Forum, and actually in the link below, you can click on Dr. Milgram's letter and read it for yourself. What we are proposing, Eagle Forum is proposing, is that we adopt the Minnesota state standards. Minnesota never adopted Common Core. 100% of their students were tested on the national test, and they are ranked at the top of the nation. These standards are proven. There are textbooks already written that go along with this. And it just makes sense that we would adopt something that is proven. So Eagle Forum is asking you to please click the link below to find your school board member, to call them and ask them to please ditch the Alabama standards and adopt the Minnesota standards. The vote is coming up on March 14th at the next school board meeting. And if they vote to keep the standards or the revised portion of the standards, we will be stuck with them for another 6 years. We cannot do this to our students. We must do better. Thank you.